What's going on, YouTube? Bayou Boys, we back. We in the basin.
So, you know, we're coming to sleep a few nights at the camp. Come and show y'all what we do out here. We're going to run jug lines. We're going running crawfish traps. And we just wanted to video and show y'all what we do out here in the basin. So we'll catch y'all guys later. This one got a fish on it.
We got a fish.
Let's see what we got.
Shit. Oh, look at that, chef. We got a old hard head there.
Look.
Woo, Charlie.
The blue cat. Blue cat?
Yeah, baby.
We're putting them. Alright, so we back at the camp. We got some deer burgers going and some sausage. Woo! Going on the pit. Got everybody hanging out. Got the Cajun crackers with us, you know. And we're gonna enjoy some deer burgers and catch y'all later. Pulling them deer burgers off the grill. Woo, Charlie. What's up, y'all? We're just waking up, loading up the boat. Getting all loaded up. We're about to go set the jug lines out. And we're gonna throw the cast net to catch some bait. And catch y'all then. We got a little bit. So we're gonna get this rebaited and we're gonna put it back down in there. Got all our bait right here. Probably gonna go get another one to get some more. Yep. Alright, so you got your crawfish right here. You take the claws off. And then you crack the nose. Get the juices out there. Put them on your hook and you throw them out. The juices get the scent out so the fish smell it. And then they go after it. And then they get hooked. And that's your bait.
Got old Charlie over here on them jugs.
Charlie.
Getting you. Them ones hurt. Ooh-hoo. It sucks seeing these going hooks for bait, but
Hopefully get some big catfish fart. We just finished setting out all our orange ones. So we're gonna go on the other side. We're gonna place down our blue ones. And yeah, we'll catch you on the other side. So we're on the other side. We got our blue ones. We're gonna be setting these with Pogie. Cutting them up. Putting them on the hook. Crawfish and the catfish. Get them juices going.
Ooh. Make sure you get all them crumbs.
That nasty. Have fun with that one.
Ooh. I'll pick up them crumbs. Look at them crumbs, boy.
That chum. Ooh. All right, so we're putting on our last blue. We're gonna hook it up and toss it out there. Putting out all our jugs. Now it's just a waiting game. We're gonna wait for a big old catfish to come get him.
Well, I fish floaters in here because I'm fishing a pond. I let it just go around. The wind blows them where they want, and the fish go to the bait instead of having to where they stuck in one spot.
Or a slap call.
They ain't doing that in the fucking office. Ain't coming back here now.
Back to the camp. We got a few catfish from the neighbors they gave us. So we're gonna get these cleaned up. Break your barbs off. Cause later on, we'll use these catfish carcasses as bait for the crawfish traps. And you don't want them barbs getting stuck in the traps. so you gotta.
Well, it's easier just to cut them off.
Yeah. Gotta grab them. Twist them off. Just like that. Then you make your little line right here. You cut right there. Cut down the spine. Just a little bit. On both sides. You grab your skinning pliers. Grab that skin and just pull it down. Undress them. Same thing on the other side. Hopefully later on we'll have some bigger catfish to do this too.
Look at this thing.
Ooh. You got it, bud.
Give me a nice little catfish.
Didn't cut quite enough. Gotta make sure you get all that skin off of it. You don't wanna be eating that. And you take it off your hook. Rip the head off. Get all the guts out of there. Take your belly. Get that off. Now I'm guts out of there. Got your little catfish. Then you fillet it up. And then you move on to the next one.
I'm trying to kill this one. This thing's still alive.
Ooh, yeah.
What are we cooking up in here?
Got Papa cooking up some deer roast.
Ooh, look at that, man.
That stuff look good. If only y'all could smell it through the phone.
Ooh, get you a little whiff of that, boy.
That stuff smell good, boss.
Ooh.
Got the onions right here. Got the garlic. Got
the Tonys.
And you got the deer roast.
Yeah.
The star of the show.
Well, guys, that's what we got out the catfish. A nice slap of meat. And got her crawfish bait. Throw that in the bucket. And we'll catch y'all back.
I'm gonna check them jug lines.
Pulling up to the next one. Hope we got a bit.
Is that number three we coming up on?
Number four.
Still got bait. We're gonna put them in the boat. Then we're gonna move them down. We're gonna set them back. We got number five right here. Oh, still got bait.
It ain't looking good, huh?
No. They all getting eaten on. got them off the hook. It was a nice little catfish. We didn't scratch. We still got one more blue one somewhere. So we're gonna go look for them and we'll get back at y'all. All right, so we're gonna put our 8 blue ones back in here. And then we're gonna get our 13 orange ones that we have and we're gonna put them in the other pond. So hopefully we'll have some better luck in there. So we'll get all these 8 baited up and we'll catch y'all in the other pond. Head back to the camp, let these things soak.
Show y'all what we got for lunch.
We're gonna eat some lunch and we'll get back once they're done soaking. All right, so we made it back to camp. Got this food going. It should be almost done, I'm pretty sure.
Let's check on that.
Check on that food. Stuff. Look good, smell good. Hopefully it tastes good.
And so, the doggy right here. Old Mason.
We're gonna make sure that it's good to go. We're gonna start eating and then we'll catch y'all when we get in the jug lines. Boat loaded up. Trying to go run them crawfish traps. Gonna put our grader down. Strap it down with the bungee cords. And we're gonna try to catch some crawfish to boil tonight. So, time to catch some crawfish that we can boil up tonight. We're pulling up to our first trap. Crawfish out of here. Get your old bait, put it back in. Some new ones.
Get all them crumbs. Catch the crumbs, catch the crumbs. Some couillon. In the background over there. Look, some couillons.
Yeah. I know I just seen a jug right here. No, I see one in here.
Oh, there it is.
grab them towels off the dock?
No. Wow! Got me too. Got you good? Let him go?
Trophy is one.
Trophy is one, Carson zero.
Ha ha! She'll eat. That's the way to end it, boys.
Dead ones.
Like a dead.
Alright, so pulling our jug line. We're gonna be made them. Got that chica weenie sauce.
Oh.
Still got big.
Still got big.
Check
what's that?
Out.
What we got?
Check that out.
Secret.
Get y'all a whiff of that. Let me get one of them.
Put that on that.
It probably gonna stain your hand.
Put that on that hook. Remy, you all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Woo, darling.
Got him.
What you think about that, Mason?
What we doing with him? All right, we just had the flying Asian carp experience. Now we're putting up to our next noodle. Hopefully we can get a fish to go with the carp.
That carp got her boat on.
That thing got it all bloody. There she go again. That's what you call a freshwater Shamu.
There it was.
Grab it on the side.
Grab it on the side.
Right there.
Get you to it.
I got you. Get you to it. put them in the boat. Just put them in the boat. Put them in the boat.
Oh, never
mind. Got it off?
You have one?
I don't know. Got us a nice little catfish right here. Put a monkey with the other one. Now we got two.
We almost got something.
Almost. We're going to get rebaited with the secret wiener.
The secret wiener. Get hot on the basin. Uh-oh.
Gotta stay hydrated.
Amen, brother.
Y'all swapping?
Pulling up to our first blue right here.
Oh, and he missed it. And he missed the first one. Fish and a fish.
I got him in the net.
A fish stick. You good?
Me? A baby flathead.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Okay, watch yourself. You got sharp arms.
Yeah, I know. That little bitty fish broke our noodle. So now we gotta get it retied on. Back out there.
Where is that?
Nice little mud cat right here.
With a double
duty,
we got.
Chili good.
Soaking that crawfish in the secret juice.
Uh-oh. I'll get him. Crawfish town, one on the hook, the old secret wiener.
Look at that secret wiener right there. Woo-hoo-hoo. This crawfish tail might be a little bit too big. Look at that right there. Woo. Oh, that wiener goes, come on.
We'll get it on the next one. We'll just throw out the soaked up crawfish tail.
Thank you.
crawfish in the pot, the basket. I'm gonna put them in the pot. Got some knife right here. Came straight from the basin. Going to the pot. Going to our stomachs. So really good tonight. Alright, so in this pot, we're gonna be putting some deer ribs and some frog legs. We're gonna be putting them on the pit. We're gonna be barbecuing them. So, yeah, we eating good tonight. Boiled crawfish, barbecue frog legs, barbecue deer ribs. Oh, yeah.
I just wanna let you know I found the picture perfect crawfish. Look at this. This is the crawfish you see on Louisiana bumper stickers and all of that. This right here, the perfect specimen.
Woo, look at that.
That's a crawfish.
So we just got back to the boat landing. We had a good weekend in the basin at the camp, loading up all the boats. So we're gonna end this video here. Hope y'all liked it. Subscribe, leave a like, comment which one you wanna see next, and we'll catch you on the next one.